There's a big boy up to come down here. Fighting? Too easy. What do I get now? An upgraded mag. What? Dang, they shredded him. Get some band-aids.
We need a band-aid.
Can we? We cannot craft another one because we need car alarms. But we can throw in a tractor. Ah, that's water.
Something's coming.
It's all you, big dog.
Murderers, drifters, and thieves.
Oh my
God. Oopsies.
Gotta conserve ammo. Oh, we got more people down here? Be my guest. They're gonna be all yours.
Fire! Fire!
Needs help.
Too easy. Come on, we need something harder. A lovely pile. Okay. tricky positioning. Tricky. But not impossible. No way there's like, yeah, there's that many just in the area. I almost died from that. Squad is coming. Find the rest of the squad. Be like one or two more. He's all by himself. Not if I seen it. You got this. 98%. Okay, now let's focus on the mission at hand. We got a sniper.
I can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers.
Come on. Come on.
How do you like killing drifters? Is that it? How do you like it now?
Move to the next vehicle.
This'll do.
No, thank you. He's like coming out of the Port of John, like, what'd I walk into? Ah. Oh, I can't see you in front of my face. No!
There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
How many are here? Sorry, I killed quite a bit. Okay. Why do you keep lighting yourself on fire? Jeez. Oh, there's 20 of them. You weren't even aiming, bud.
One more to go.
Is that it? Is that all you got?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
Damn right, Deke. Damn right.
Oh, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
Yep, I'm gonna assume the big fella was the one guarding. Come on, Deke. Wish a knife could solve my problems like that. Right in front of my face.
Hello, a map. Looks like they marked
what
it up.
What will we get
good
to learn? Landmine? Explosives. Nice. I'll switch out this pistol. I equip that one. This one actually does less damage, but has better penetration and stopping power. Ooh. What shall it be? This one, because that one's only average condition. Or the mayor. Yeah, we're going to stick with that one. Off to the next one. Too easy.
Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works.
Focus.
Well, always had trouble concentrating.
No, there should be a recorder somewhere, right? Where is the recorder? Kinda strange that there's no recorder. Okay, that's what it is. Or is it up here? Whatever shall I find? That's a good sniping position. So much. No, there you are.
You son of a bitch, where are you going, huh? Shot! Shit, almost out.
You.
I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
We got you.
All right. Let's see if they get an underground bunker around here.
Come on, Deke.
Bunker.
Push
in
the buttons to follow through.
Got here a map. Yes,
we got a map. 93%
crafting. Hello. Sons and bitches. Here's one. Gotta finish this.
Turn back now. No, I will not.
Not moving, huh?
Speak now or forever hold your peace. Hello? Anyone home? There he is.
It's clear. Now you know how it feels being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. All right. Where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Okay. Here's the hatch, yeah.
Now I didn't want to do that to him. Ooh, kind of glistening in here.
A map. Looks like they marked it up good.
Ambush camps.
Got
100%
some papers,
done.
Notes on crafting. Yeah.
A horde discovery. Oh, thank you. I needed these. All right, there we go. We got some crows to get rid of. D, come on. Now my nose itches. I've been wondering, like, seeing the infinite station, I was like, where are all of them? Found them. Just some birds.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
No, did I really miss? Crap. We got more to take. Even get a double whammy here. Hey, you got both of them. Off to the next one.
Where is it? God damn, that's gotta be close.
Is this a double? One over there. Who needs road? And now we got Neuro. I didn't mean to push that. Really gotta hit my bike.
That's it.
Better than
another narrow core. An injector. Yeah, I don't have a good shit.
Field note 1005. Collecting data from site 8121.
Yeah.
Bridge on Highway 97.
Okay.
Since we last checked the motion sensor at 0800, 3 days ago, another 8,000 Homo sapiens mutans turba have path to the site.
That's a lot of horde.
Do you know how many people lived in California before the event, Corporal?
No idea.
39.25 million. Now assume that 50% of those were killed, either by the virus or by their kind and considerate fellow man in the aftermath. That leaves us with, what, 20 million Homo sapiens mutans, give or take?
I don't follow you. What are you getting at?
What I'm getting at is that 10,000 is a drop in the bucket. Before this is over, there's going to be tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of infected coming right up this highway like an angry mob of cannibalistic penguins following a bloody trail to the sea.
Sir?
Never mind, Corporal. Reset the motion sensor. Let's get the hell out of here.
That was our last horde.
Freaks and marauders, yeah! Let's kill each other.
We'll let them deal with each other. We don't want nothing to do with it.
Shit.
Okay, so that's our main home. They're probably not there. Not at this one, then they're at that one. Yes, sir. Make sure we have an attractor. We do. Might as well go big. Pistol kill for the last. Percent. We did it. We completed the storylines 100%. I absolutely love this game and I've enjoyed every minute we've played it together. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll meet you guys in the next game.
Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered.
Yeah.
Pump my veins with it.
Oh, another one of those micro recorders.
I went by Highway 97 yesterday. Did you see the size of that horde?
Nah, man. I was catching some Z's.
What is it with you guys? Look, I work the same number of shifts you do, and you don't see me sleeping all the time.
Yeah, your gear is not as heavy.
Anyway, it was over 300. Did an infrared scan.
Jeez, that a lot?
It means each horde is growing in size. I mean, numerically.
Man, can you imagine being in the middle of that? It makes me gag just thinking about it. It'd be like being in a mosh pit in July, only with a bunch of Alzheimer's patients who never wipe their ass.
Why do I even talk to you?